911, what is your emergency?
Yes, hello, 911. I got someone breaking into my house.
They're breaking into your home right now.
Yeah, right now. Send the fucking police.
What kind of police?
Bitch, what you mean, what kind of police?
Due to recent policy changes regarding police brutality, we need to ensure that the officers we send out are guaranteed to not be viewed as racist, trigger-happy, discriminatory
in the event of a violent confrontation. So,
what are they armed with?
Look, I don't give a fuck who y'all send. I don't know what the fuck they armed with.
In order to send help, I need to know what race the perpetrators are, their age, their sexual orientation, what gender they are.
Why the fuck does any of that even fucking matter? I don't fucking know. They wearing masks and shit.
We cannot send white officers out there if the perpetrators breaking into your home are non-Caucasian. I can't send officers out there with guns if the alleged burglars are not armed.
All right, listen here. We was kings, didn't do nothing.
Sir?
Yeah. Yeah.